Welcome back, Hooligan Nation! Thank you for 1,000 subscribers!
This upcoming year,
our goal is 5,000 more at least, so you can help me quit my job because I hate that shit. But today, Dax just dropped a video yesterday that I was unaware of. Were you aware of it?
Not till just now.
Okay, on this channel, we love puppies. My name's Uncle Rusty. We're officially reporting for video duty. We love Dax, so we're going to get straight into Dax. There's only one thing left to do.
Let's strap up.
Strap up. And please subscribe so I can quit my job.
I like the opening chords.
Yo, she got some long ass hair. That reaches her, like, past her belly button, it looks like.
Yeah.
Dax, you gonna grow yours out like that?
Okay. I like this.
I got too much sauce and a lot at stake.
Yeah.
Dax kind of reminds me of Eminem in a way because, like,
the way he puts words.
Yeah, the way he
double play
wordsmiths, it's like it can have like three or four different meanings.
Yeah.
And you got to kind of think about it.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. He is clever with that.
I'm going to mute you, lames. I'm a mute all of you lames.
We don't have any lames on this channel.
That's
They're
right,
all
because we love our hooligans. And you guys are all so awesome. Like, for real, I'm not being sarcastic. We love you guys.
Yeah. If you ever cross me, better look both ways.
He got too much sauce and a lot of steak. I want too much sauce and a lot of steak. Or did you say at steak?
At steak.
At steak. Oh, okay. But I still want sauce and steak, though. Get on
no,
that.
No, you're getting fried chicken.
Fried chicken stove. Yeah, New York with my state of mind. Every statue is at liberty to get declined. I break rules and be ranked, but I will defy. Governed by the thoughts that you heard through a grapevine. Ooh, ooh. He talking to the haters right
there.
Yeah,
I think
that's
this whole song is kind of a message to the haters.
He said, that's all crap you heard through the grapevine.
Yeah.
Hey, don't believe that. You don't know the truth. I love Dax.
Yeah. That's off rip. 6 feet is the distance. Your coffin is perfect. Oh. That's okay, 6 feet coffin,
yo.
Like, but 6 feet under coffin. Okay.
Somebody done pissed Dax off.
Yeah, I think so.
What'd y'all do to this man? Y'all need to take a look in the mirror. Oh man, what'd y'all do to Dax?
I mean the whole premise of the song seems to be talking to people that are shit talking him.
Ooh,
ain't
okay.
Nothing wrong with that.
No. Talk your smack. You earned it. You put in all the work to get to where you're at. You earned the right to talk a little smack here and there. Buried in the place. I got crowds doing my streets. Night never getting boxed in my three steps. My quarterback's every. He said, I got crowds doing mosh pits. You want a mosh pit?
No.
Well, that's no fun.
I'm breakable.
Like Billy, I'm the bad guy.
Ah,
oh, whoa.
I love that song.
What was that? Ah, like Billy, I'm the bad guy. Eyelash
out. Or eyelash.
Again, this is like one of those lyrics that can have several different meanings because, like, Billy the Kid, back in the old West days, he was called the bad guy. But then he says, Eilish, and she's got a song that's entitled Bad Guy.
Which is an awesome song.
So, which one is it referring to, or is it referring to all, like, as some clever, like, wordplay? Let us know in the comments, because, again, we need to know. But we caught it. But I don't quite understand, and I want to understand. So please school Uncle Rusty. Please. Trash dealer pass by, then I go outside and start rapping. I bet everybody watching think a nigga throwing gang signs. I pray, I stay up, pray, I won't change, and I ain't no fake. If you ever cross me, better look both ways. Like I do much sauce and I like that steak. I might hit my... Wonder how he likes his steak. You say he's got a lot of steak.
You're fixating on food, babe.
I'm getting hungry. It is New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's, guys. I know what he's really saying. I'm just cracking up here.
Always.
Alright, now who is this chick, this
Snow the Product?
Snow the Product. Do you guys know much about her? Because this is my first time ever hearing her. I've heard a lot of Dax because we love Dax on this channel. But Snow the Product. Let us know if there's anything you would like us to react to, like that she's produced or out there.
I've never heard of her, but I mean, we've got to be coming up on her part soon, so.
Oh yeah, she's already in the shot. She's coming up, like probably right now. I like it. I like it.
You like it because of the big plan, got a bigger vision.
Got a bigger vision. You got to have a bigger vision from your current situation if you want to get anywhere in life. That is a true story. We just hit 1,000 subscribers. That was my goal for the New Year's. And you guys made it happen. And I am ecstatic. I love each and every one of you, like straight from the bottom of my heart.
We really appreciate it. Got rid of the leeches, all of a sudden I got jewelry.
Wait. Was that a reference to Rihanna when she was talking about hopping out the car with her umbrella?
Oh, I don't know. I'm not sure.
You remember that song? Like, Umbrella, Ella, Ella.
Yeah, I remember it.
That's what MGK told Eminem, too.
Yeah.
He said, just hold her umbrella, Ella, Ella. I think Eminem won that, though. But that was a bold move, MGK. That was a bold move.
Oh,
not okay. The fadeaway. She gonna hit him with the fadeaway. She said, how you gonna cross me? You got a bum knee. I'm gonna hit him with the fadeaway.
She got skills.
If you guys didn't know it, Uncle Rusty knows how to ball. So if any one of y'all want to do some one-on-one, I got your number. I might be too old for that, though. But I still know how to do a fadeaway. Sorry, I just trash talking. We love you guys.
Okay.
What just happened? What just happened to his voice?
They're slowing the whole thing down.
He slowed it down. Okay. That took me by surprise. We gotta go back for a second.
Yeah. That's cool. Okay, that was kind of a cool way to end it. I like that.
Dax never fails to impress. I love it. And I don't know who this Snow the Product is, but I am going to do some research because she's got a killer voice, and we may be doing some reactions to her. Let us know, like, if you guys know any good songs by her that we can react to.
Yeah.
Other than that, guys.
Happy New Year, hooligans.
Happy New Year.
Make
Thank
your plans.
You so much for 1,000 subscribers. I cried. I literally cried earlier.
He definitely did.
Because you guys have been a big part of my life this year. And this upcoming year is going to be even bigger. I love you guys.
Thank you guys so much.
Until next time.
We're so out.
We're so out.